young radical, I thought that we didn't have a democracy in this country. I thought it wasn't real democracy until I lived in the Philippines under the dictator Ferdinand Marcos. And then I went, thank God for democracy. What an incredible gift. But the way that a democracy functions is that average folks have the right to participate in the process of decision making. In fact, not only the right, but the responsibility. Because if we don't participate in a democracy, it doesn't work. So advocacy is using the gifts of democracy to participate in the process of public decision making.